What do you have to say about the office today?
That it's great and cold.